Police say Reeder dressed as a Hasidic man, waiting for the victim to cross his path before pulling the trigger. Cops were able to track Reeder down to an apartment in Teaneck, New Jersey. His wife and an alleged accomplice were also arrested.
Thousands of New York City nurses who say they are overworked and underpaid.